Maybe you do not know, we are missing somebody here this morning. That's why they are having the prayer class. The person to sit on the chair to moderate our panel is my dear friend, but she's not here, Grace Carr. I love this lady. I think she and Sylvester, they are powerful. She had to go to the doctor. So which means that it is serious. So we are going in our prayer. We are going to bring the blessings and the cries of the saints. We are going to bring the blessing and the gratitude for the offering and the tithe that we have given. We are going to pray for God's power so that those panelists can manage themselves. And we are going to pray for Grace Carr. The person who is going to substitute for Grace Carr is Sister Michelle Adrian Kamfau. She is a lawyer by profession. But my preference for her was not because she's my wife, but because she is ably trained in mediation and in family life. She has a certificate in mediation, a certificate in family life. I thought it would be good for her to speak to those three heavyweights. Molly, shall we take our praying posture? Brother Williams, give us some legal thing for the prayer. Set us in the tone. Set us in the tone for the prayer. Let's take our praying posture. And Molly, you come and bring down the Holy Spirit in this place. There is something about you when you pray, you lift me up. Now, I do not know what, but I just love when Molly prays. Put us in the Spirit.
To be a sanctuary, pure and holy, try and
true. When she's finished, the panelists will take over. Sister Adrian will take over.
I'll be a living sanctuary for you.
Let's take our prayer posture. Shall we kneel? Shall we kneel as much as possible? We are going to petition God. Young people, everybody, as much as you can kneel, let us kneel. Okay? And it is serious. I want you to really pray for Grace.
Let us pray.
Okay?
Loving Father and God, this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you for this holy Sabbath day of rest.
Amen.
We thank you for bringing each and every one of us our table, Father. We have come to get our blessings. And I pray, Lord, that you may touch each and every one of us from the crown of our head to the sole of our feet right now in the mighty name of Jesus. While you're doing so, I ask for the Holy Spirit to work within us, O God, as we empty ourselves, O God, touch our hearts. Lord, I ask in of you that every heart may be subject unto you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Draw us nearer and nearer, blessed Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Consecrate us now to the service, Lord, of the power of grace divine. Let our soul look up with a steadfast hope, and our will be lost in thine. This morning, O Father, I bring before you first our pastors, O God, asking of you to touch them, O God, from the crown of their head to the sole of their feet. Father, I asking of you, as you brought our pastor from far over, from where he has come from, to preach the word unto us and to teach us, O God. I asking of you that you may bless each and every one of us, O God, as we prepare ourselves to go forth to listen to his word, O God. Help each and every one of us that we may have the willing spirit to go out this afternoon to listen to his word, O God. Father, I'm asking of you to bless Pastor Brennan Esten, who has lived for Trinidad with the youth ministry. Bless the youths also who is over there right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Keep them safe in your hands. Bring them back safe, Lord. This morning, oh God, I ask of you to touch the evangelist ministry, oh God. Lord, you have placed our evangelist school in this Bastier Church, oh God, for a purpose and a reason. I ask of you to bless the elder, Lord, Peter Adrian. Lord, touch him from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, oh God, as he continues to strengthen this evangelist program, oh God. I ask of you, dear Lord, that you may keep him safe in your hands, oh God, that he may continue to do the good work for you, oh God. Father, look down right now upon our directors as you have chosen them up here this morning to speak to us, oh God. Lord, I ask of you to touch them, anoint them with your word, that every word that proceeded out of their mouth, oh God, may touch every heart, oh God, that when we leave this place, we may go with our blessings, we may remember, oh God, it will take us to somewhere where we're supposed to be, oh God. Father, I'm asking of you, oh God, that you may show us the way, that we may continue to look unto you as the author and the finisher of every situation in our lives, oh God. Lord, I bring before you the visitors that is in the midst of us, oh God. Asking of you to touch them once more, oh God. Lord, and they has come here for a reason, oh Lord. And I ask of you that the Holy Spirit may direct them and control them and lead them to where they're supposed to be. Father, there are people on this air who is sick, especially Sister Grace, who is not here right now, oh God. You be the great physician for them, oh God, and clean every disease up, oh God. Every sickness, whoever sitting in this church right now in the mighty name of Jesus, who has experienced any pain, oh Father, who has experienced any difficulties in sickness, oh God, Lord, I know you be here this Sabbath day for healing, Lord. Touch them, Lord, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your angels and archangels to surround them, to remove all sickness and banish it. I declare and decree that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up shall be condemned right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, you take full control over this church right now. Oh, Lord, as we do a change today, oh God, help this change to be a blessing, oh God. Everything that goes on here today may do in Jesus' name, oh God. And Father, I ask of you, oh God, that you may place your angels and archangels to surround us, oh God, to direct our thoughts, oh God, and to look unto you as the author and the finisher of every situation. Father, there are some people right now facing financial situation, oh God. Father, you said that you will not leave them neither forsake them. Lord, I ask of you, dear Lord, you said there is nothing that you cannot do. There is no problem that you cannot fix. But right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, fix all problems, Lord, all finance situation. You fix it. Yes. They are children out there, oh Lord, with spending the vacation, children on camp, oh Lord. I ask of you to bless them and keep them safe. Not forgetting our dear sister who is still missing, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, I ask of you as I cried out unto you one more time, Lord, to search this place, oh God, and you bring that woman out from where she is, oh God. If she still alive, Lord, lead us to her. If she is dead still, Lord, reveal her. Point us to the place where she be, that the family may be able to be at ease. Yes. Take full control over every situation. Take full control over this worship this morning. Take full control over each and every one of us and direct our footsteps. In into your hands, I commit our directors right now. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.